In this video, I'll show you how to do the equivalent of the chmod 400 command on Windows. Chmod stands for change mode. It is a Unix command and is not available on Windows. This command allows you to restrict access to files. Chmod 400 changes a file's permissions to be read-only. So how do we do the equivalent of this chmod 400 command on Windows? First, open a PowerShell window in the same folder that contains the file whose permissions you would like to change. In this example, I have a file named key.pem, and I would like to edit its permissions. So here in the PowerShell window, I will type icacls.exe, which is the program that we are going to use to edit these permissions. And then we say the name of the file to edit, followed by slash reset. This will replace the file's access control list with the default. And then we type icacls.exe and the file name once again, followed by slash grant colon r, so that we can replace all of the previously granted explicit permissions. And then we pass this argument at the end, in quotation marks, and then dollar sign, and then parentheses, and then inside this, dollar sign env username, and then after the closing parentheses, a colon, and then in parentheses, r. This will grant the currently logged in user read permissions on the file. And then we say icacls.exe and the file name one last time, followed by slash inheritance colon r. This will remove all of the inherited access control entities. And that's it. The permissions have now been changed. This file now has similar restrictions as if chmod 400 was applied to it.